your shot.
That hurt. He hurt him
with that.
On
the inside from Lomachenko.
That hurt him.
Lomachenko's best moment of the fight. It comes in round 10.
Came out of nowhere. Explosive. Right on the top.
So here's proof and a glimpse at the infamous 10th round that Vasily Lomachenko supposedly had dominated and hurt Devin Haney and won the round. But then you see in his flurry that they're raving about, Lomachenko actually only lands one punch, which was the left uppercut on the inside, and the rest Devin Haney caught, parried, and slipped. Here it is.